is my family. Hello, assalamualaikum everyone. So we are on our way to Madinah. I will be going to Madinah first, and then we're going to Makkah. We are doing our Umrah. I'm bringing my kids and also my mom. So how are you feeling now?
I felt kind of sad because like, I won't be able to see them like for 12 days.
Very excited. Yeah, because like, we've never been here, been there before.
Okay.
I don't know what like to expect, like I don't know.
What to expect?
Yeah.
How do you all feel when there's so many people sending you off?
Like, wow. I feel like, I don't know how to describe the feeling. It's like very nice. I don't know how to say that.
But it's a nice feeling.
Thank you to those who came.
Oh, that's a nice thing. Yes, thank you for coming.
I feel relieved because I can now focus on this. It's been a long time coming and it's about time because for the last time we went there, we had no children and now there's so much to be thankful for. And just have to switch off all the worldly ones and just have a good spiritual journey with the family.
Yes, inshallah, inshallah. So we have reached Jeddah Airport. We're just waiting for the bus. Emma, you go bus kan? The Mutawif is not here yet, so we're all just waiting.
Sungguh gembira. Sampai di Jeddah belum Mina.
We have reached the city of Madinah, city where Rasulullah SAW hijrah from Mekah to Madinah. This is where he built the mosque, Masjid An-Nabawi. I'm so thankful we have reached here already. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. This is our hotel. We just arrived. It is actually Fajr already. Masjid An-Nabawi, Masjid Rasulullah SAW. Baru saja dapat solat subuh. Rasanya tenang. Ketenangan adalah di kota Madinah. The last time I was here was in 1999. I didn't have any kids. Belum ada lagi. Kami mendoakan. Dan kali ini I have my kids with me. sekarang saya berada di depan makam Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Itu dia di bawah dom yang warna hijau tu. Okey, di bawahnya adalah rumah dan juga di mana beliau Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam bersolat bersama keluarganya dan juga sahabat-sahabatnya. Seperti yang anda tahu, kita kalau solat di sini ganjarannya 1,000 kali ganda. Jadi masya Allah, kita tak sanggup pun nak solat 1,000 rakaat, tetapi di sini setiap rakaat sama seperti 1,000 rakaat. Jadi macam suka sangat, masya Allah, alhamdulillah. How do you feel when you see the dome where like, Nabi is?
Emotional.
Yeah, and I'm emotional.
Like, wow, we really get to see.
Yeah, I still can't believe we get to see it. It's like of a dream.
Yeah, me too. Wait till we are inside, you know.
Yeah, it'll be amazing. Eh.
Me too. Saya kagum bila ada yang di dalam Masjid Nabawi ini, mereka sedang menuntut ilmu dengan para syekh yang saya rasa sangat bertuah kalau dapat belajar di bersama mereka. Ada yang sedang menderas sama-sama dan juga cuba menghafal Al-Quran. How do you feel you get to come here, sayang?
I feel very happy.
Kali ini merasa gembira. Ini macam nak lagi ni kita tengok buka pasal.
Oh, cantik-cantik sehari ni.
Assalamualaikum. I want to show you how near some of the hotel is to Nabawi Mosque. That is my hotel, Millennium. And the mosque is just about 100 meters this direction. These are actually huge umbrellas. They will retract when it's really, really hot. I think they have certain timing. Okay, today my kids are resting, so I want to go to Ar-Rawda. Ar-Rawda is very near Makam Nabi. The Rawda is really deep inside the mosque. It's at the other end where the green dome is. I tried to go into the Ar-Rawda today. I was queuing at the right place, but just before they let people in, I made a turn, so I didn't get to go in. This is my second try.
Ya Nabi salam alayka, ya Rasul salam alayka, ya Habib salam alayka, salawatullah alayka. Ya Nabi salam alayka, ya Rasul salam alayka, ya Habib salam alayka, salawatullah alayka. Anta nurullahi fajran, jitta ba'd al-usri yusran, Rabbuna alayka qadran. Ya Imam al-Anbiya'i, anta fil wujdani hayyun, anta lil'aynayni dhayyun, anta 'inda al-hadiriyun, anta hadin wa khafiyu, ya habibi ya Muhammad.
Alhamdulillah, my second try. kali kedua saya dapat masuk Arauda yang saya rasa macam kagum. Walaupun kita berasak-asak masuk, tetapi bila kita mula solat di kapet di tempat Arauda tu, di kapet hijau tu, ketenangan dia tu saya dah tak dapat nak gambarkan. Ya, jadi memanglah itu taman syurga, masya-Allah. Semoga Allah kabulkan doa kita semua. Tonight the ladies in this group will be trying to go to the Arauda. I really pray that they will get to solat there because it is a very significant area in the mosque. So I'll let you know whether they get to see it later. They were going to Arauda in a different route, so I can't wait to ask for their experience.
How was it? Oh wow. Lama eh?
Lama kan, dia tak banyak. Tempat dia, ruang dia kecil.
Oh, tak okay. But did you get to ini solat?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. You managed to solat? Arauda, how does it feel?
To ask what you ask for. Okay. Wonderful.
Banyak orang.
Banyak orang eh.
Orang Arab, kau jangan ambil banyak rakaat pun.